10th grade graduation. Everybody expected me to do great in the finals. I didn't. My dad made fun of me in front of some of family guests. Oh, I could have so crushed him into pieces at that moment. I didn't. I cried and ran. It was a big blow to my childhood psyche. For the next 7 years, I stopped everything. No TV, no singing, no theater, no dancing. Just studied.